Last night at the Oscars, Rooney Mara got her fans excited when she admitted she'd love to try something new.
Yeah, I would do some dark comedy at some point. You know,
it has to be dark.
Oh, I don't think I'd be funny in like a Will Ferrell movie. I love those movies, and like I wish I was Kristen Wiig, but I'm just not.
For more trending stories, check out People.com.